Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
In Word, you may want to change elements of your page layout depending on the type of document you're working on and how you plan to print it. For example, the orientation on this job application is landscape or horizontal, but it's not really working for me. The form is getting cut off at the bottom and continuing on to a second page. I'd like to change the orientation to portrait or vertical instead. To do this, go to the Layout tab, then click Orientation, and choose Portrait. The text is still continuing on to the second page, but that's okay. I'm planning to print this on legal paper, which is a bit bigger than normal, so I'm going to change the paper size now to reflect that. Just click Size, and choose a paper size from the menu. There, that's much better. You can also choose a custom size for your document if that's what you need. For example, here's an invitation that's going to be printed on special 5x7 cardstock. To choose a custom size, just click the command again, then click More Paper Sizes at the bottom. Here you can adjust the width or the height to anything you need. When you're done, click OK to save and close the dialog box. Let's switch back to our job application. You can customize the page layout even more by adjusting the margins. All you have to do is click the Margins command. Here you can choose one of the predefined sizes, or as with paper size, you can customize your margins depending on what you need. Just go back to the Margins command, then click Custom Margins. The Page Setup dialog box will appear. I'm going to make the margins just a little bit wider at 0.75 inches instead of 0.5. When you're done, click OK. Did you notice anything special about the Page Setup dialog box? The truth is, it's not just for margins. It lets you adjust all the layout options that we've talked about in this video. To access it again, click the small arrow in the corner of the Page Setup group. Now you can fine-tune all your settings in one place, including margins, orientation, paper size, and more.